Despite its physical appearance, this machine doesn't seem to be made up of any organic components. Its surface has an unusual metallic composition that somehow interacts with the vapors it releases for concealment.
Unfortunately, one of our members has chosen to discontinue their involvement in the XCOM project. While we are disappointed to have lost their support, the remaining council members remain committed to the XCOM project. You've done an admirable job in combating the alien threat over the course of this past month, Commander. However, we still believe there is room for improvement in your efforts. Remember, we will be watching.
Additional workshop online.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
Complete. Satellite uplink facilities at maximum capacity. Additional uplink required.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Of a new kind of warfare. Our soldiers were already humanity's best warriors. Now, as we learn from our fallen enemies, we can make their strengths our own.
Receiving several urgent requests for assistance. There are abductions in progress at each marked site on the hologlobe.